So today let's talk about some drug of choice in psychiatry. Okay, so first of all, if we talk about an anxiety disorder like performance anxiety, for that we can give propranolol. For generalized anxiety disorder, if it is acute, we will give benzodiazepines, and if we need a sustained treatment, so we will give antidepressants like venlafaxine and duloxetine. Now if we talk about panic disorder, so for an acute attack of a panic disorder, we will give benzodiazepines, and for sustained treatment, we will move the patient to SSRI sertraline. If we talk about insomnia, for insomnia, we will give zolpidem. Schizophrenia, for schizophrenia, first we can give olanzapine. Now, if the patient is non-compliant, we will give risperidone, and long-acting injection can be given of risperidone. If we talk about refractory schizophrenia, then we will give clozapine. Now, if a patient is having a manic disorder, so in manic disorder can be, for acute mania, we will give benzodiazepines, antipsychotics like olanzapine, and we can also add lithium to it. And so just remember that lithium is added, so lithium is the main drug for prophylaxis and bipolar disorder, but for an acute attack, lithium, as it takes up approximately 6 weeks to act, so we will add benzodiazepine and antipsychotics like olanzapine. Now if we talk about the this is Guillain-Barré syndrome, so for that we will give haloperidol. It is FDA approved, we can give that, and we can also give clonidine, guanfacine, as off-label can be used. For depression, remember SSRI and SNRI. Mild to moderate, give SSRI like fluoxetine, and severe depression, we will give SNRI like venlafaxine. In case of a neurotic disorder, what we will give, like in OCD, we will give SSRI like fluoxetine. Continuing with the neurotic disorders, for phobia, PTSD, we will give SSRI, which is sertraline. So for what we were giving SSRI for OCD, you see, SSRI for OCD, we were giving fluoxetine, and for phobia and PTSD, we are giving SSRI sertraline. For bulimia and impulse control disorder, what we will give SSRI, we will give fluoxetine also here in bulimia and impulse control disorder. Now in ADHD, we will give methylphenidate. So this is very important question. Drug of choice in ADHD, methylphenidate. For nocturnal inhibition, we will give desmopressin. So if a patient is having a complaint of nocturnal inhibition, we will give desmopressin. Now, very important point, this is extrapyramidal symptoms. For extrapyramidal symptoms like acute muscular dystonia and Parkinsonism, we will prefer benzhexol. If patient is having akathisia, give the patient propranolol. Okay. Now, for neurolep malignant syndrome, give dantrolene. And for tardive dyskinesia, we don't need any treatment, and benzodiazepine may help in the patient. Now, if the patient is having restless leg syndrome, just remember pramipexole. Watch this video one time more, and you will be able to remember these names. Thank you.